Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm John.
And together we're OCB
Reactions.
And what we're going to do here is we're going to listen to a song that actually was suggested to us. And this is something we'll continue. Honestly, we'll constantly go through suggestions, our comments and stuff to see what you would like to see us react to. But what we're going to do is we're going to listen to a song that we personally never heard.
Right.
And then we're going to give you our honest reaction to it. What we're doing today, as was suggested to us, was Taylor Swift's Shake It Off. And yeah, we've heard Taylor Swift,
right?
But haven't heard this song.
Well, being metalheads, we're not typically going to be listening to a whole lot of Taylor Swift.
Yeah, it's not our cup of tea.
Right. It's nothing against her music or her personally. It's just normally not what we'd listen to. Yeah. And that's kind of the whole point of this.
Yeah, we want to expand our horizons and maybe expand yours a little.
Right.
And I guess we'll just get right into it. So this is Taylor Swift, Shake It Off. Oh, and so you might get a little bit of a commercial here because I didn't think about that. But that's a big deal.
Oh, looks like it's going to come right in.
Yeah. Nope.
No. Well, that's commercial for you folks.
The music in this commercial is okay.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, it sucks.
Yeah, it's horrible.
I'm never buying an iPad.
I'd never buy an iPad anyway.
I need
to. Oh, here we go. Ballerina's stretching.
Wait, we're not supposed to be watching the video.
Catchy.
Yeah.
That's what people say. I go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay.
Okay. Initial reaction off the intro.
Once again, it's not necessarily anything that, you know, I'd go out and just intentionally listen to. It's catchy.
Yeah,
definitely catchy.
I don't know that I'd remember it later.
Right.
So far, it's catchy, but is it catchy enough where I'm just going to stick in my head? I don't know yet. I figure that's usually the real big hooks, usually in a chorus in a pop song. So
right. But now, like what I've heard so far, though, it sounds like the kind of song you could clean a house to.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't seem bad. It's just, yeah, I'm not going to go out of my way. If somebody was, you know, playing it, I wouldn't complain about it so far.
Right.
But so far. So we're going to skip ahead a little bit because we don't want to get a hit for the copyright thing.
Yeah.
Have our video pulled. Play, fucker.
Seriously?
There you go. It's okay.
Yeah, it's once again, it's not nothing I would personally just go out and listen to.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say it. I've got to the. I think it's supposed to be some sort of a horn that's being used as a rhythm effect in there. It just sounds like a Muppet farting to me or something.
Oh, the horn of it doesn't sound good. It doesn't fit into the.
Yeah, I would have. I honestly, as the producer, I would have picked something
or cut it. Just
yeah.
I mean, kudos for you for trying to like add something to it, but that didn't work. I agree.
So, yeah.
But we'll skip ahead again.
Okay, Taylor totally lost me right there.
It wasn't the worst rapping I ever heard. I mean, I'd rather listen to Salt-N-Pepa if I'm going to listen to female rappers or that.
Yeah,
Hispanic girl. She's freaking awesome. I can't remember her name.
But no, she lost me right there, and it just, Taylor, that's not what you should be doing.
Well, and lyrically, she's staying with the whole, like, men are mean to me. Well, maybe you quit being such a whore. and going with every single man that comes, that wags his dick your way, you wouldn't have these heartbreaks.
Yeah, let's be honest. In pop music, you've got two songs that are being rewritten. Okay, you've got the I Want to Get in Your Pants, but I'm Too Much of a Nerd.
Okay.
Or I've Been in Your Pants and I Don't Want to Be There Again.
Okay.
That's the only two pop songs in existence.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like, and they say metal is the devil's music.
Right. But no.
I will probably just, I mean, this isn't going to stick in my head, so I don't have to listen to any songs about Satan to get it out.
This right here, honestly, well, let's finish it and then do a wrap up on it.
Yeah.
Well, no, we'll finish it out, but I'm going to say this right here with this song. I will say one thing. From just the way it's going is basically to just shuffle off your problems. Shake it off.
Yeah.
You know what? That's
a positive. Yeah. That's,
you know, don't let things get to you. And
really is something needed out there today.
Yeah. Too many people taking too many things personal and...
Yeah.
And now we're turning this into a political debate, but we'll finish it out, and then. Although I am liking the music better here. We're not getting the farting horn.
That's true. And I will say I do appreciate her, like, just dressing like a normal lady and not like a big friggin' whore with her.
Yeah.
Not that I'm going to complain if somebody's walking around looking like a, with her boobs hanging out. But no, that's classy. I give her that. Just for the video part, she seems like a classy lady. And she does write her own stuff. So she has my respect for that, even if I don't like what she does. I respect somebody that's like, hey, this is actually my music.
Right.
Which is...
better than most pop.
Yeah, it is. Even though I might not... Like, Lady Gaga used to write all her own stuff. I don't know if she still does, but...
Well, I... You know, you just said her name. I'll say, I actually have mad respect for Lady Gaga. Simply because of the fact she can play instruments. Yeah. She started out in, like, a Led Zeppelin cover band.
Yeah.
She was rock, and then she just went her own way. And, you know, people complain about the way she dresses. It sold.
Yeah.
And she might be a little bit weird, but...
That sold, too. It's like, you always stop and watch Trainwreck.
Well, come on.
And she's not pretty, so she might as well be weird, so you got to look at her.
Let's look at the guys we're associated with on Buru.
Yeah.
They're pretty weird, too.
That's true.
So, I mean, if we can accept on Buru, we...
Yeah, we can accept Lady Gaga, except I don't really like her music that much. I mean, it's not awful, but it's like not my wheelhouse.
I do think that she should replace James Hetfield as the singer of Metallica, though.
I agree, actually. That, like, the one of a few Grammys I've watched, performances I've watched, that, like, that didn't suck.
Yeah, but, okay. Well, so our total review, not horrible, kind of catchy. And not something I'd intentionally go and listen to. But
same here.
You know what? I wouldn't smash the radio for hearing it, though.
No, I would probably just let it play and zone out a little bit and get in a car wreck. Which, I'm going to zone out and get in a car wreck anyway, so it doesn't really matter what I'm listening to.
Okay.
I'm a terrible driver. But anyway, that's it for us today, or for this video.
And just want to remind you, please like and subscribe. And also make sure you get the notifications for when our new videos come up.
Yep, the little bell up in the corner. I guess it's right there, I think. Anyway, Well, that depends on what it's reversed, so it might be over here. But anyway, it doesn't matter. And if you want to leave a suggestion for a song for us to react to, you can drop it in the comments. And we're always looking for comments. We're happy to hear what you think, even if you hate us.
Yes.
We're not going to get super upset or anything. If you hate us, we don't know you. You don't know us, so whatever. Anyway, we're going to shake it off.
Yes. And
on Twitter.
Why don't we just leave it at the comments for now?
Okay.
And when we say song suggestions, we're talking about anything. Metal, gospel, rock, country. We don't care.
Hip hop. It's
world music. Yeah, Celtic.
Reggae. African. Tribal stuff. I don't care.
Rap. It doesn't matter. Yeah. Anything.
So if you want to see how we react to it and expand our horizons because you think we're too stuck in one thing, go ahead. We'll get to it.
Okay. Well.
And thanks for watching.
Thank you.